आदि माया अम्बाबाई सारे दुनिया ची आई, आदि माया अम्बाबाई सारे दुनिया ची आई। तिचा एका दर्शनाता कोटी जन्मांची पुण्याई। ओ आदि माया अम्बाबाई सारे दुनिया ची आई, आदि माया अम्बाबाई सारे दुनिया ची आई।
उदेगम्बाबाई हे उदेगम्बाबाई आई उदेगम्बाबाई।
साऱ्या चराचरी तीच जीवा संजीवनी देते, जीवा संजीवनी देते, जीवा संजीवनी देते। तीच संहार प्रहरी दैत्य दानव मारीते, दैत्य दानव मारीते, दैत्य दानव मारीते। उग्र चंडी रूपाड झरा वाचल्याचा गाई। आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई, आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई।
उदेगम्बाबाई उदेगम्बाबाई हे उदेगम्बाबाई आई उदेगम्बाबाई।
क्षेत्र नामवंत एक नाव कोल्हापूर, त्याचे नाव कोल्हापूर,
त्याचे नाव कोल्हापूर, त्याचे नाव कोल्हापूर।
अगणित खांबावरी राहिले मंदिर, उभे राहिले मंदिर,
उभे राहिले मंदिर, उभे राहिले मंदिर।
नाना देवते भोवती देवी मधुमध राही। आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई, आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई।
उदेगम्बाबाई उदेगम्बाबाई हे उदेगम्बाबाई आई उदेगम्बाबाई।
तुळजापुरीची भवानी जणू मूळ आदिशक्ती, जणू मूळ आदिशक्ती, जणू मूळ आदिशक्ती। घोर आघात प्रहार तिने पचविले पोटी, तिने पचविले पोटी, तिने पचविले पोटी। स्वतः तरली भक्ताना स्वये तारुणियाने। आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई, आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई।
उदेगम्बाबाई उदेगम्बाबाई हे उदेगम्बाबाई आई उदेगम्बाबाई।
अमरावतीची देवता शाश्वत अमर,
शाश्वत अमर असे शाश्वत अमर।
अंबे जोगाई तिने मांडी येले घर,
मांडी येले घर एक मांडी येले घर।
मुंबापुरीच्या गर्दीला दान चैतन्याचे देयो। आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई, आदि माया अम्बाबाई साऱ्या दुनियेची आई।
उदेगम्बाबाई उदेगम्बाबाई हे उदेगम्बाबाई आई उदेगम्बाबाई।
कुणी म्हणती चंडिका कुणी म्हणती भवानी, दुर्गा दुर्घटयमाई अम्बा सुरमर्दिनी। परी तेज एक वायो आदि माया अंबा बाई सार्या दुनिये ची आई आदि माया अंबा बाई सार्या दुनिये ची आई तिचा एका दर्शनात कोटी जन्मांची पुण्याई आदि माया अंबा बाई सार्या दुनिये ची आई आदि माया अंबा बाई सार्या दुनिये ची आई
उदे गंबा बाई आई उदे गंबा बाई।
एंड थम्बा एक मिनट Oh my God, this was one of the most difficult songs to attempt because मी हे खूप वेळा ऐकलं आहे लहानपणी आणि कधी मला आयुष्यात असं वाटलं नाही की हे मी गाणं गाईन, पण गायल्यानंतर कळलं की किती सुंदर शब्द आहेत आणि किती अप्रतिम वर्णन आहे. थोरली जाऊ चित्रपटातलं हे सुधीर मोघ्यांनी लिहिलेलं गाणं आहे आणि बाबूजींचं अतिशय सुंदर संगीत आहे आणि आशाबाईंनी गायलेलं आहे. पाच कडवी होती, मला खूप चॅलेंज होता. तुम्हाला मित्रांनो आत्ता खोटं वाटत असेल पण मी सकाळी 10 वाजता बसलो आहे, आत्ता 2:30 वाजलेत, मला आत्ता पॅन नाही करता येते आणि अर्धा वेळ कशात गेला सांगू तुम्हाला. सो एनिवे आल टेल यू दिस सॉन्ग इज फ्रॉम द फिल्म थोरली जाऊ. इट्स रिटन बाय सुधीर मोघेजी and it's composed by the great babuji sudhir phadke and sung by asha ji. So one of the most difficult songs to attempt because this is I don't record one, you know, when I start recording I record it at one go and I made so many mistakes. I started at 10 o'clock in the morning, it's 2:30 in the afternoon, and I'll be very honest, most of my time went into this. Okay, so what I did was, I'm very new at this DAW, like this Logic Pro. By the way, I love to, I'm a very impulsive buyer, you know, very impulsive person, you must have noticed by now. So what I did was, I wanted to record this my sessions on a, you know, on a laptop where I can, you know, process it a little, you know, add some reverb and all those things, maybe play the keyboard afterwards or play the tabla, which I've not been able to do that, but I'm playing the keyboard and I'm exploring different instruments and I don't know how to program, very honestly. I absolutely don't have any idea as to how to, you know, actually program the rhythm, and these songs, especially this, they have a certain rhythm which you have to, you know, which makes you go into that circle and you know, kya bolte usko, gungi chadte na tumhala tya, tumhi tya eka vegla avasthet jata. So I was trying to do that all the while and I succeeded after 2 hours. And I don't know what happened to this laptop. By the way, I bought a laptop for recording this because it was not working on a Windows laptop. I don't know why. But so I bought this Apple whatever laptop it is. Anyway. So yeah. And what happened? I prepared the track. Okay. And if you can, I cannot pan. I don't have that technology as yet. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So this is all the rhythm. So, yeah, dantanan, dantanan. So it was a very difficult task for me. And after I did that, after 2 hours, I don't know what happened to this laptop. It just died, and I was not even. I tried to contact a couple of friends. I am sure they were very busy. Nobody picked up my call, and I don't blame them because you know, they must have some work anyway. And then what I did was, I opened a new track, I redid everything, and then I played the strings, then I did the chorus as well. So, well, you're listening to this.
Are yaar kuthe gela sur 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 sur
ha udegam babai udegam baba. So I did this na 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 na, because I don't have any chorus here. So I did all of those things, and then I prepared the track, and then I sang it right now. So this was, I think, the most enjoyable, tedious, and learning sessions of this, I think, 6-7 days. 6 days. This is the sixth song I'm attempting. And by the way, I have also composed one song, which I am not very sure. People always ask me that, why do you sing songs which have been sung by other people? So, my dear friends, can't you sing anything original? So, again, to tell all my listeners, I have made many tunes. I have done a lot of good work during this lockdown, but I'm not very sure that if should I just sing it live, or should I produce it properly and then get it out. But since this is the Navratri is going on, and I have composed one yesterday. What I did yesterday, I finished the song in the morning, and then I had a lot of time. I watched Netflix, I was just loafing around, and in the evening I sat and I said, why do I have to, I thought about those comments, and you know, some comments do sting. I'm a person, I'm a human being, and it's very easy not to get affected, easy to say that don't get affected by the negative comments, just don't read them. But you tend to read them, and then it affects me. So anyway, so what I was saying, I'm like a little child. Sorry. So yeah, I will not sing that tune right now, but it's in Natabhairav, and I love that rag, absolutely love it. And should I sing the rag for you? But I'll sing it in a different scale. Where is the sa sa ni na? Sa re re ga ga ma re re sa. So nat and bhairav. Nat is sa re re ga ma pa ma ga ma re sa. This is nat. Pa re ga ga ma re sa. Sa re re ga ga ma pa, sa re ga ma pa ma pa ga ma re sa. This is not. And then bhairav. Dha ni sa da da ba, dha ma pa ga si ga ma re sa. It's called a zod rag, you know, like bhairav and nat. So sa re ga ma pa ga ma dha da dha ni sa sa da da ba ma dha ni ni da ba da ma ba ga ma re re da 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 dha ni sa re ga re re ga ma ba ma ga ma re re sa. So that composition is in this rag. And I did a test recording yesterday and sent it to just my sister, and she approved it. So, and also my wife approved it. My father said it is a good tune. So I will definitely sing it without anything, okay? And do let me know how you like it. It will have traces of, let's say, impressions which I carry with me of all the greats. But it's my own tune. That is the beauty of music, my dear friends. So I've said this many times, that you don't do anything original. All that you do is, you know, the inspiration that you have been getting out of being affected by good things which you see, which you hear, which you feel, which you read all around you. And I think it's the sum, or it's the essence of all these things which affects you positively, negatively. And that's, music is something, or yeah, music is something through which you express it. So it might be a tune which you, or I'll say a few phrases, a few musical phrases which you have heard somewhere. And that's the recall value, is what makes you like that tune, or makes you like that particular song. That doesn't mean you should just either say aise hi le liya aur waise hi alag us pe kuch dal ke khichdi paka ke. It's not like that. But it certainly has those elements which have a recall value, which make you like that tune.
बास करेगा का
मी काय. I can keep on singing, my dear friends. So this was today's offering, and I have one more. So I also want to sing one bandish, which is very, very beautiful. I'll do that in the coming days. Thank you for watching. Thanks a lot.